Will you count me in? I've been awake for a while now. You got me feeling like a child now. Cause every time I see your bubbly face, I get the tingles in a silly place. It starts in my toes and I crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go.
Dallas and I have known each other since we were 5 years old, and a lot of friends have come and gone since then. It wasn't until after high school that Dallas and I wound up at the same house with Dave to have a couple beers. That night was the beginning of a great friendship for the three of us.
From that night on, the three of us were always together, whether it be at our houses, at the bar, taking a trip to Atlantic City, playing paintball, which I know you love. We're staying up all night, drinking beers and playing Monopoly at the expense of Kristen's sleep.
Sorry, Kristen.
We did it all together and we experienced a lot. Now this is another event that we can cross off the list, the first wedding.
Dallas and I have been friends with Dave for over 6 years now, and the three of us have grown to be brothers. As you grow up, you realize that it's less important to have a ton of friends and more important to have real ones. I can genuinely say that Dave is a real friend to Dallas and I, as we are to him. Dave, we wouldn't replace you for anything.
Except money.
Or nice cars.
Hi, David.
Thank you, Kristen.
Thank you, Kristen.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise.
I promise.
To be true to you.
To be true to you.
In good times.
In good times.
And in bad.
And in bad.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
I will love you.
And honor you. And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Over the years, I've come to appreciate Dave more than just a human step stool for me. He's very kind and generous. I mean, what other guy is going to give a whole room to his house for Kristen's closet? Most of all, I've never seen my sister smile as much and as large as when she's with you. And that means a lot. I'm proud to call you my brother.
Cause you make me smile, baby. Just take your time now, holding me tight.
Just for a while.